here, and today we are at the lake. I mean, like, my cabin, I guess. So today's gonna be a crazy day. Well, it's already been a crazy day, I guess. We went boating today, which, as you can see on my Instagram, that was a crazy mess, we could say. And today we're gonna just go to the pool for a bit. We're gonna relax. We're gonna walk in like the circle and talk about why I haven't really vlogged at all. So, and show you some life stuff. And you guys will be seeing this next week, where I'll be in North Carolina babysitting, which is gonna be really fun. So, yeah. One thing is that I've been really busy with cheer. I made JV. A lot of people really don't know about that, but I made JV cheer for high school. Next thing that happened was I just went through a breakup, which is probably the hardest breakup I've ever been through. And yes, I do miss not so much. But I had to go through that breakup. Then I had to go to the lake a lot in Clinton. So I really like that lake. I like tubing. It's so much fun. Right now we're in Shelbyville in Illinois, and it's so much fun. I love whitetail crossing cabins. They are amazing. I've basically been in all the cabins before, so I recommend all going to these cabins. I actually used to be in that cabin right there, which was so much fun. But yeah, it was super fun and super classy. And yeah, and I have a knot in my hair from the lake. So I'll show you a tour of my amazing cabin in a bit. There's a pond right here. There's a pond right next to mine. There's a golf course, there's a pool. There's like nine cabins, 10, 11, more than 10. But there's a lot of cabins. Over here, probably more than 20 actually. Really don't remember. But there's a trail that is so much fun. But tubing, I think we're going boating tomorrow, so I'll have to close up my vlog with a boating trip. But yeah, the cabins are so much fun. Can I just thank Adam for doing my snap streaks? So thanks, Adam. But yeah, it's literally so much fun being here. I love spending time with my family. Right now I am vlogging on a different camera, so it's probably gonna be really hard to work this thing. I don't know if I want to go to the pool right now because the water is really cold. That's why I just grabbed my phone and started this vlog. But yeah, that is one. I think that's the cabin I was. No, it's the cabin over my left. I mean, my right. Sorry, left is not the cabin I went to before. We usually come down here every summer, since we kind of stopped going to Florida, which I love Florida so much. And yeah, so much fun. But it's really so much fun just being here, to be honest, because it's so much fun. So, fit check. I have this amazing bathing suit on right now with this top, which is so much cute. So, yeah, it's so much fun. I love it here. So, let's come on to why I really haven't been vlogging. I haven't been vlogging because it's been pretty hard and rough being a teenager like me and getting to start high school and starting all my classes, starting cheer, trying to get to know everybody. It's been pretty rough. I've been really stressed out because my mom's sick, and it's really rough just vlogging, and it's really hard. And I think some teens get how it feels so easy, and you think it's so easy, but it's actually really hard and rough, which a lot of teenagers think. And personally, that's what I thought when I started becoming a teenager. I thought that, oh, maybe this was going to be really easy and not rough, and I'd get to know people and make this and do this and this. It's really hard. You have like a full schedule and you have to focus on yourself. I promise you, relationships get really rough when you're a teenager like me. That's mostly why me and my boyfriend broke up, which we really needed to focus on ourselves and nobody else right now, but I care about everybody and I love everybody. So we'll get a tour soon. So we go. And I'm going to show you a tour of my amazing cabin. So this is the living room. And the kitchen. And there's my aunt and uncle room. I really don't know if I want to show you. But I love it. It's really a switch for me more. This is a sink. There's me. My hair looks a mess. There's the sink. There's the amazing bathroom. Here's totally not my room. Me throwing everything. That's my room. So, today is gonna be like, I get unready with me since I can't really do anything. So I have this. I'll probably take a shower though. So yeah, I lost my hairbrush, which is so much fun. Never mind. Found it in my suitcase. Usually like not on my suitcase, but my hair is very lakey. Got the lake hair right now. The thing is, I didn't go to the lake, so I don't know. But hair complete. We're just gonna say that this is like one of the best perfumes ever. So we're gonna let that go in. Here.
Talk your shit. Round that bitch. me, Maddie. We're back. It's nighttime now, so this is time to relax. The amazing fire. Right now I'm by myself. My parents are loading up the boat because tomorrow we are leaving this amazing cabin. And yeah, we have some crazy stories to talk about on the campfire. So I'm just gonna tell you that my grandma's in the hospital right now. She kind of got sick on our trip, but hopefully she feels better. So this is your grandma. Hope you feel better. Then my sister got hit in the head with a basketball, but she already had an injury on her head right here, which we didn't want it to get worse. The water is beautiful over here, and there's cabins right over there. The pool is right there with the light, then the campfire with the other cabin and our campfire, and then there's the amazing water right over there, and then the woods and our stuff. But it's pretty. I love it here. It's beautiful. I just want to say thank you for everyone who has been here my whole entire process of my YouTube channel. So I want to just say thank you so much, and I just want to say happy late birthday to JJ, since I really wanted to tell you. I don't know if I said in my last vlog, but I just want to say happy late birthday, JJ. You're amazing and I love you, and I just want to say thank you again, Adam, for doing my snap streaks, because it's pretty hard being here and not being on social media. But the only thing I posted was like a few things, and then I did like a few snap streaks on the boat today, but that was only with close people, and I'm losing snap streaks, so you better get on that. But you won't hear this because, yeah. But I'm just gonna say that I miss talking to you, but yeah. Let's get this amazing vlog to end before this amazing time of my life. I just want to say I will figure out how to get my Washington DC stuff back, so I promise you guys will get a video of that. Why does it look like I have like a filter on my face? But it's not. This camera just really sucks that night, I guess. That's why I should have brought my good camera, but I didn't. So yeah, I have stuff in my eye. So I just want to say don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment done in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye guys. Love you. Bye.